Hi everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to disassemble the MacBook Pro, clean it from dust, and replace the thermal paste. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Plastic opening tools. Tweezers. Anti-static brush. Thermal grease. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. Use only an anti-static brush to clean the motherboard of dust. Now, let's begin removing the cooling system. Disconnect fan cables. Remove all screws on the cooling system. Now you can remove the cooling system by lifting up from the motherboard. Let's begin cleaning the cooling system from dust. Remove all dust from the heatsink and fan. Remove the old thermal paste from the CPU, as well as from the heatsink. If the thermal paste is very dry and difficult to remove, you can use isopropyl alcohol to wipe the paste. How to apply thermal grease. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the CPU. Then, take a plastic tool and spread it evenly over the entire surface of the chip. If you still don't know which thermal paste to choose for your laptop, in the description, I left a link to a video where I test different thermal greases and choose the best one for the laptop. If your laptop is still overheating after cleaning and replacing the thermal grease, I recommend watching my video about the cooling pad for the laptop, or how to undervolt the CPU and GPU to reduce heat and increase laptop performance. All links can be found in the description. Well, that's all. You're on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.